Hello.
Howdy.
Howdy. I just did another doodle. I got the arms figured out right. Okay.
Howdy.
Oh, it's the music man. Oh, man. What the heck did I do?
Howdy.
Exit.
Howdy.
Apparently, unbeknownst to me.
Come on, sing with me.
He's got no eyes.
Go on and dance. Solo time.
Jeez, we're just starting, buddy. Hang on there. Oh, he's down already.
I lost the rhythm. Follow my music.
Gonna step on.
Follow my music. I should try a different song.
Spotsy. I think you're out of tune.
I lost the rhythm.
The bad breath attack.
I must be out of tune.
Wait for it. Chicka 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 ding.
Well,
I thought you were the bistro owner.
Howdy.
I make doodles much better than I can make my sweet buns. Off you go.
That's a car. His wheels are rotating the wrong way. Oh no. That was a big pan.
Don't make me cook you!
Oh, that's horrible. Oh no. Oh, this guy's tearing me up.
Make me cook you.
Critical hit. Wheels are going the wrong way. Oh, the bugger's tough.
Don't make me cook you!
Called it a horn. He's still alive.
Don't make me cook you! Come on in!
Come on in!
Off you go!
Big bear. No. No. What the hell's on the back of that thing? It's a green head coming out of the side of that bear.
Don't make me cook you.
That's just weird. It's not moving either. Oh, this guy's gonna beat me.
I love the sweet smell of winning.
That's just creepy. Paralyzed. Critical hit.
Come on in. This is worse than burning my buns.
What the heck is that? That's outside the box.
Remember, always try your very best.
What is that thing? Gotta go make a new doodle. long time to draw a shirt on. HP? Oh, it did. Look at that. Oh, I drew a leg. Forgot to change it. that would have been weird. Trying to draw a neck here.
Thank you.
said he had the prettiest blue eyes. Some from Dr. Seuss. Again, I don't have a tail. Why do I have a spinning tail attack? Got the bad breath attack again. Right in with the Savannah. Take a part test drive.
Howdy.
Who do we got? Oh, that guy's got 196. Santos. I don't have anything that high. I thought he had exit again.
How you feeling? I'm sure it's nothing that a fun duel won't fix.
The heck is this guy?
You ready?
What the heck is that? Oh my gosh, he's got a fireball. Mm-hmm. gonna roll a leg. What are they? Tootsie rolls? I don't like this guy.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Finally.
Well, that could have gone better.
Get your Tootsie Rolls out of here.
Come here.
She's really small now.
Do it!
Oh my gosh. It's one angry mama. Thank you. Way to go, J-Rod.
Come here. Don't give up yet. Just what the doctor ordered.
Oh, let's see here.
What's up?
Don't you do it. What the?
You like that?
He's got half a shirt on. Or the clarinet.
Do it! Well, I lost, but thanks. That was a really good duel.
Time to head back to the arena. Why? Okay. Okay. Oh, thought that was the underground. It's up here. Can I come in now?
Hey. What? No way.
What the heck? Never seen it closed before.
Hey. What? Well.
That's all you got, huh? Oh.
What do you want? What do you want?
What? What do you mean? Oh yeah, we gotta save the boy. Sure. There you go.
Thanks, Granny. We better hurry back. Come on, Taro.
We better hurry back, too. Wait a minute.
Yeah! What would you like? Cool! Hey!
We better get back to the hut. Cutscene.
Well, he should be feeling better now.
Thank you.
It's the doodle boy.
For helping me.
Why? Why did you sneak into the castle?
I am a doodle created by Galileo. The very first site I laid eyes on was a marketplace surrounded by green grass and a beautiful blue ocean. I've known of this place before ever setting foot here. It's the same place from my memory. But the castle, it was calling me. The sight I saw from the castle. This place matches it perfectly. I was created in that castle. But what I remember most clearly are the woods to the east. It was there that I was raised by Galileo. I learned how to speak and how to draw doodles.
Did he draw the pencil?
Who drew this bird? Why is it here? How did it become undone? I asked Galileo these questions. He sighed and shook his head. Mono, I wish you could understand, he answered. Time passed, and Galileo grew ill. Mono, you'll have to decide where you want to go. It's a decision that you alone must make. Because I have to leave you soon.
No, Galileo, please don't leave me.
Mono, my dear boy. Those tears are your heart speaking. Mono, You finally found your heart. That's wonderful. Always trust in your heart. Galileo often spoke of a beautiful place. I listened to him and learned more about the place he called home. I learned about you and Taro from the many letters he kept and treasured. My heart spoke, and I followed it here.
What's that mean? What's the plan? So dramatic.
Howdy. Howdy.
Pepe, that's his name. Gonna slaughter him again. What's that, a stick? He drew a stick up there? See, he's got a carrot in his pocket this time. I knew it wasn't crazy.
Go, Doodle!
Coal. It's a coal monster. Mini kick.
Hot pepper power! Doodle switch!
I pull your pants up. That's a creepy little thing.
Deka is watching us!
That's a headbanger. Time to panic.
No!
Time to panic. Here comes the stick.
Hot pepper power!
I don't know how he drew that. So they're like not attached, those little three things at the bottom. You go ahead, I'll think about it.
Good I
One arm was swinging.
That guy is watching us! It's open now. Trying to catch up to Hannah, huh? It's time to rumble. Do you want to enter?
Do you want to enter?
Oh, we got this one. It's a four-leaf clover.
So you come to try your luck out with me, huh?
Oh no.
Move it!
Leafy. Oh, I guess right.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's your time!
It's your time!
Well, sometimes things like that happen.
How what?
Don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle.
Wow.
Now, don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle.
What the heck? This got squashed by a leaf.
Oh my gosh. Alright, Squidward with your tattered shirt.
Get back here! Move it!
It's a weird looking frog. I want to draw something like that.
Now, don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle.
No!
No. No. Try Squidward.
Now don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle.
Pretty intimidating. Those hedge clippers back there. Let it go, Squidward. Some weird frog.
Get back here! This is not happening! I don't know how to handle losing!
Put the hedge clippers down. Oh. I don't know how it decides who goes first.
I guess my little doodle talk worked.
Now, don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle.
Finish this guy. Put this guy out of his misery. Ah.
What the?
Oh, jeez. Little dancing frog there.
Ooh, you would have been in trouble if I lost.
I didn't get any XP or colors or nothing. Going back in there. Let me back in there.
Do you want to enter?
It's the same guy. I gotta beat this guy. Almost had him.
Hello, I see you come to try your luck out with me, huh?
Move it!
Look at that frog thing. I want to draw something like that. So outside the box, the computer doesn't know how to animate it.
Now, don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle. Now, don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle.
Oh, what the heck?
Squash that doodle.
Now, don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle. Get back here! Move it! Now, don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle. Now, don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle.
This guy hits for a lot.
Get back here! This is not happening! I don't know how to handle losing!
Who does your hair? The damn little frog. The dancing frog guy.
Now, don't forget that little talk we had last night,
Doodle. He's gonna kill me anyway. He's gonna hit for like 100. Oh. It's a frog wearing pants with a tail. Juggling flies.
I guess my little doodle talk worked. Ladies and gentlemen, it's your time!
Come on, Squidward. Put the hurt on him.
Well, sometimes things like that happen.
Shrunk again.
Now don't forget that little talk we had last night, Doodle.
It's the same size as the frog. Oh, he's already back to normal.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Come on! Ah, jeez.
Well, sometimes things like that happen.
There we go. There we go.
I can't believe it! Losing makes me feel awful!
Get your dirty doodles out of here. Level up! Level up! Got four brushes now on that pendulum. Oh, there's the guy. What do you got for me now? What do you got? Yeah, that's right. The rotating part. Oh, thank you. I gotta go doodle. What?
Come on!
He can print money?
Mono?
He can print money.
Pretty cool, huh? With his power, we can buy back the land in no time at all.
Taro told me about what the kingdom did. I can use my power to help save your home.
What am I looking at?
What happened?
I have the power to create color gems. I absorb colors around me to create them.
Don't worry about our home. Listen, Mono. Never, ever use your power again. I won't let you. Taro, you heard what I said, right?
Where's my doodle? Oh, there it is. Yeah, because you sucked all the chlorophyll out of the grass.
Hey!
Rotate on that dot. Bring it back. Oh, there we go. Thank you. a lot more white.
Thank you.
Looks like he's wearing a bra.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you want to enter?
It's a nice day to duel. Good luck. Go on, Doodle. I'm not sure if you're ready for this, but you left me no choice. Fun, 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 fun. Be careful out there, Doodle! I'm not sure if you're ready for this, but you left me no choice. Fun, 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 fun! Be careful out there, Doodle!
Yeah, this guy is tough. Like a giant marshmallow head.
Doodle, time to come back. Doodle.
They always do that to Squidward. This is gonna be the end, Squidward.
Be careful out there, Doodle!
Close duel. Got a little excited there and hurt my back.
What was that?